Hey everyone, Matt Lively here with 6 News. We're out around Marlin Airport where a plane crashed around 12:40 p.m. this afternoon coming from Houston. We are told that 2 people were on board a single engine Cessna. Right behind me, you can see the runway, and then in the distance, what you probably can't see are cop cars and authorities out that way. We've not been given too much information from the FAA, but as we hear more and are given more information, we'll report that to you.